trial balance in Odoo trial. Let's see how it works. From invoicing module, click on reporting, select trial balance. Now select the date. Here we can print either in normal format or tally format. Select tally. If you print, you'll get a PDF version. If you export, you get an Excel format. I will show you both. Click on print. Here, you get a PDF version. You'll see the trial balance. All the details is shown here. Now, you'll see Excel format. So, click on export. You can see the Excel report. This is how tally trial balance works in Odoo 12.
Get more details and support.